The proposed changes to the Racial Discrimination Act started with Australia's most read columnist, Andrew Bolt. He was pursued in a civil case under the Act for what he wrote about fair-skinned Indigenous people milking the system. But it's Senator George Brandis who's championing the changes, and the Race Discrimination Commissioner says alterations could affect the rights of minority groups.
We are a diverse society. We're a liberal democratic society. It's only right that our laws should communicate our values and preserve the values of civility and tolerance that should govern the way that we treat each other.
The changes are still under review, but newly appointed Human Rights Commissioner Tim Wilson has a different approach to the other commissioners. He wants a full repeal. Dr. Sut Pomasan says he doesn't mind robust discussion and he's just doing his job.
But my role as commissioner is an independent role. I have to pour things as I see it, and as I see it, there's a very significant risk that we may be sending a green light to racists if you repeal or significantly amend the Racial Discrimination Act.
The Greens say the laws don't need to be changed.
That legislation was put there for a reason, and we don't believe it unduly impinges on free speech. We of course have a look at any legislation that the government wants to put up.
The laws have been around for nearly two decades, and modifications were threatened during the Howard years, but no changes were made. The current debate started at the end of last year when Tony Abbott and George Brandis promised changes during the election campaign. The Attorney General says he's consulted with ethnic groups and any changes to legislation will be well thought out. Brooke Boney, NITV News, Canberra.